Assalamu alaikum. The Friday prayer, or the Jummah prayer, is super important for each and every Muslim. It's like a small Eid every week, and it's a very blessed day as well. So, if you see someone during the ceremony, and he says, Assalamu alaikum, do you respond? What if someone is doing something that is prohibited during the khutbah? Do you tell him that what you're doing is wrong? The day of Jummah is considered as one of the significant days when all us Muslims stop their work and do special preparations for Jummah prayer. We wear the best of clothing, we smell nice, we also take a bath or ghusl. The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever performs wudu and perfects it, then he comes to the Jummah prayer and he comes on time. He comes early and stays quiet. He listens to the orator or the khutbah. His sins from the last Jummah to this Jummah will be forgiven. So this is the blessing and the virtues of this day. Now let's answer the question of whether I should respond to a person saying salam to me or not. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever says to his brother, meaning the person, the worshipper, sitting next to you, shh, then he has committed lagh. He has committed an act that would discredit his attendance to the khutbah and would waver his reward. During a khutbah, scholars say that even replying to a salam, so while you're listening to the sermon, a man comes and says, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. It is not permissible for them to say, Wa alaikum assalam. And if someone sneezes and says, Alhamdulillah, you must not reply and say, Yarhamkumullah. You just have to remain silent. But you should say after the salah is over, or when the ceremony is over at least. But what if the imam mentions the name of the Prophet ﷺ? Should you bring salutation? The answer is yes. You should offer salutation, but don't make it audible. Don't say it loud. To conclude this video, here are some ways to benefit as much as you can from the day of Jummah. Reciting Surah Al-Kahf on Friday will lighten up your whole week. It is also important to bring salutation to the Prophet multiple times. Say, Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik ala Sayyidina Muhammad. It is one of the most beneficial supplications that a person can make on this day. The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever sends blessings upon me, Allah will send 10 blessings upon him. Assalamu alaikum and see you in my next hadith inshallah.